Hello everyone, good afternoon and welcome back to the vlog. And for today's vlog, we're gonna have a bike commute to work. And before that, pupunta muna tayo ng Costco kasi yung Taiwanese friend ko may pinapabili. And pupunta tayo doon bago tayo papasok. So if you are new to this channel, please consider subscribe na din at click na rin yung bell icon para updated kayo sa future vlogs natin. And it's a windy Sunday morning, Sunday afternoon rather. So start the vlog. Look at the night market. Preparing na sila para mamaya. Kahapon kasi, kagabi, umuulan, kaya walang night market. Sad to say, di ako marunong nakapag-insayo kahapon. So, later, pupunta tayo sa, dun sa factory. Windy. Magte-training tayo dun. So right now, we're currently here at Road 22, Bay 22. And a Sunday afternoon, di masyadong traffic. So stay on the vlog. Yan, papuntang Science Park Decathlon, parang may sila ata eh hanggang ngayon Costco. So
let's go.
Look at the tents. right now, we're currently here at Costco. So I'll be right back. Di lang ako matakal, 5 minutes lang naman ako. So stay in the vlog. So right now, nakabili na ako ng pagkain.
Yes.
So time to go to work. Science Park, straight ahead. But bawal tayo dyan sa gitna. It's only for cars. So dito tayo sa baba. We'll have traffic. So up there, sunset. So stay on the vlog.
That way,
papunta yan ng Chutong.
That's road 122. Road 122 yan.
Tapos ito, papuntang Sinchu. Look at that sunlight. Good thing, it's not weekdays. So, di masyadong traffic. So,
and it's a quite sunset. A good sunset.
We need to go. So, banayad na climb. See you in a bit. So right now it's 2:20 ng madaling araw, and andito ako sa
kasetup na yung bike trainer. So dito sinet up ko siya na pareho sa pag-setup ng bike ko, from sa saddle hanggang doon sa dito sa handlebars. So everything is fine. Yun lang is ito. O yung pang retro yung dito lang ilalak. So ang gagawin natin ngayon is 20 minutes lang na ensayo, kasi since yung break time ko lang is only 40 minutes, so 20 minutes will do, then 20 minutes pa ingat. So stay on the vlog. So ito, since sira kasi ito, so ang ginagawa natin, minomonitor ko lang yung ano, through heart rate monitor, gamit yung Brighton natin. Tapos yung gagawin natin ngayon is 20 minutes. So yung heart rate na target natin is above 150 to 170. So parang threshold na din na workout. So stay on the vlog. At andito yung phone ko for sound treat purposes. So let's go. So 2 minutes na warm up or 5 will do, and start yung 20 minutes na workout. So just stay on the vlog. 154 BPM. Seven minutes pa yung elapsed time. Last 13 minutes. Let's go. 8 more minutes. Max heart rate ko is 168. Average of 157. A brutal one. Three more minutes and I'm done. Max heart rate 170, 81% my max heart rate right now. So I'm gonna hold on, stay in the club. So the workout is done. So here are the numbers. Average heart rate of 161 with max heart rate of 170, and 21 minutes and 5 seconds of workout. So quite good. So I'll see you on 7 a.m. So bye. And that's it guys. So right now I'm on my way home. Kakaot lang natin. So huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe at click na rin yung bell icon para updated kayo sa future vlogs natin. And once again, I'm Cebuano sa Taiwan. See you in the next vlog. Bye bye.